Come on. Is this a coat? Is it a coat? Is it really a coat? People come to court for fairness, for justice. People don't come to court when you speak, when you raise a concern, the police have called for you. Let this thing go on to Nairobi. This is now notorious. This Shanzu court is now notorious. Let people come to Nairobi, from Nairobi, to address this thing. They even had an open day the other day. They called people here. If you have a concern in the Shanzu court, people came here. But it is still continuing. My friend, a court should not be turned into a corruption den. A court should not be turned to a corruption den. And this court should be disbanded. We don't come to court to be intimidated. You come to court, people are looking at you. They look. Now, I'm literally under detention. Because why am I yet to be here? I'm here not under my will. I'm forced to be here. I'm forced to be here for what reason? First of all, I was dragged to this court by a corrupt police officer. Okay? Who stopped me on the road. The police officer wanted a bribe, and I said no. I was locked at Bamburi police station. The next day, they brought me to court here. This thing has been dragging since November 2019. I was acquitted on the 24th. The court acquitted me because the police did not have any reason to arrest me, to bring me in court for no reason. Now I'm taking the police to the High Court. I'm the one now going to file a complaint against the police for arresting me, beating me up, detaining me in the cell. They dragged the case here since 2019 November. I was acquitted last week. Now it is the same story. They don't want to prepare the court proceedings because they know I'm taking the police to the High Court. They don't want to do it. And this is, I have evidence, because when the other day I was looking for court proceedings, it was the same story. The file cannot move from the registry. But I'm telling you, with me, their days are numbered.